SEO. I'm just about to do a book review on it.
Ah, cool. I saw it in the library. What's it about?
Wonder is a story about a boy with a disfigured face called August Pullman. He lives with his family in New York and has been homeschooled for most of his childhood. But once he got to fifth grade, he was enrolled in his local prep school. The story goes on to tell us about the struggles that he overcomes and faces.
Oh, hey guys, what are you doing?
Oh, I've read that book before. I loved it.
I was just telling Jade about what it was about.
Some themes that came to mind when I read the book were
friendship, courage,
character,
strong integrity,
and inclusion.
But the main theme of the book was
kindness!
And how important it is to be kind. Simple, basic kindness can make a huge difference.
If everyone in this room made it a rule that wherever you are, whenever you can, you'll try to act a little kinder than is necessary, the world really would be a better place.
Unfortunately, kids weren't so kind to August when he first started school. Let's take a look.
Come on and come to me now.
judge them.
Wonder inspires me not to judge others by their looks.
Wonder inspires me to always choose kind, and the great thing is that it's so easy to be kind.
Wonder inspires us to never give up.
August never gives up no matter how much he suffers.
Still got